go straight to the dance. Fuck this shit.
You went good down there, yeah?
Tonight, someone's getting it.
Yo, you man, I am gassed. We're about to give you the hotel tour. Clarine's fucking Rise Festival is doing. Do you walk in, yeah? We've got the kitchen lounge area.
Shit everywhere.
Yeah, we have unpacked yet, you get me, so I just love it. Sofa bed. Then we've got, if you come through here, we've got a kitchen. It's not bad. Come through here. Nice little two single. Now get in there, dive in there, man. Next room, double fucking room, yo. This is my fucking room. And has a shower. I don't know, you get me. I've never done a house tour before. Right, let's go. Delve deep. We got a cheeky little bath, shower, and whatever the fuck that is, bro. Oh, Aiden's taking a shit. That's the toilet though, innit? And then the main event. The main fucking event. The fucking balcony, boys. It's a bit foggy at the moment, you get me? But soon, you're gonna see the sickest view. Bro, this is too high. This is way too high, bro. I'm getting shaky leg, but anyway. The fit. Boys, first fucking night. I've had a nap. I'm ready to fucking go. All man have had naps with it. All man napped up. Perd fell asleep with a fucking Jameson's and Coke in his hand, but it's one of them. Yo, you man, look at the view real quick. It's fucking ridiculous. Heated pool down there, fucking bars, clubs everywhere. How much chicken flipping dipper now? It was still going. Plan for tonight, England versus France. We're hitting up one of the stages. They've set up a big ass screen. So it's going to be bare mania. Let's see where I go. Let's see how many people turn up this year.
Yo, but Benny, yeah, good you?
Bro, fuck, I can't feel my face. Day two in the Alps. Woke up to this sexy. Yo, come check this view.
This shit doesn't even feel real, it's moving like some GTA 5 fucking story mode thing.
We're gonna go grab our ski shit today, check out that fucking pano bar. Then we've got fucking massive lineup to go see. Yo, who are we seeing today? So after we've been pano and done a bit of skiing, yeah, bear in mind I've had one lesson, I'm shit, Aiden behind the camera's pattern, he's gonna show us how to ski. And then we've got a schedule to keep because ShyFX is on today. We need to come down to fucking Alpine stage or whatever the fucking stage it is. And get a bit loose, get me. Also, if you didn't know already, I've started a TikTok, link in the bio. I just chat shit about gal basically, but today I just hit 10k. I'm gassed. I was on 1.5k followers. I set a target for 2k by Christmas. It is now the 11th of December and we've just hit 10 fucking k. So everyone who's followed it, I love y'all. Go follow it if you haven't already. Day two, let's go, baby.
We're gonna go down the gnarly hills. We're gonna hit some fucking ski jumps.
Yo, these are sick. My ears are too big though, still.
Yo, just like look into the light.
Yeah, I know, you can see all the different fucking particles or stuff. Ready to hit the slopes. You're looking a bit posh today, you, bruv, I can't lie. We're northern in this bitch.
All right, go.
You ready, Key?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, go. We've got an AP, like 5 minutes away.
Yo. Hey, just pity talking. Shit, the fucking bed, that view turns me on.
You turn me on.
Yeah,
I know. Don't come closer.
I'm no go back.
I'm no go back.
See that stuff you make, yeah? Wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wiggy-wigg
That was you last night.
Oh, in the bar, yeah. So you're loud.
She had every man a dog on her.
It's them Australians, man.
Just sat down, got our pints after a fucking long day getting our skis. Check the view. We're about to go skiing. We'll see you on the slopes.
You man good over there. You man good down there, yeah?
I'm not being tired.
Let's fucking do this shit. Yo, check the two-step. Are we ready or what?
Well, what are we saying tonight? Ben, what's the plan?
Shy FX.
Drinking here, got a couple of bottles of gin, a couple of bottles of vodka. Three in here, warming up, get these little toes and my cock warm.
Shy FX, Axe, Rise Festival, Main Stage, Smithy's Tav, Avalanche after pie. Okay.
We're going to be carrying some of these at home.
Yo, we're going to be carrying you home, dude. You know what the fuck? About to get some drink down as pre-drinks right now. We're about to get ready. I look fucking... I've got a helmet head right now, you get me?
Yeah, anyway, pass me the vodka.
Yeah, anyway, pass me a drink. Yo, my face is feeling red.
like I've got sunburn up on the mountains. Any of you man judge me for drinking vodka coke, go fuck yourself, because
I'll judge you for that.
We don't have any more mates here yet. So I'm about to get fucking loose in the Alps from gas. I'm too gassed. Cheers, boys. What's the best shopping week, eh?
Wakey, why are you putting some more? Your brother going now, you get me? What you...
Just a quick one, not quite.
Yo, what kind of paedophile drinks gin and coke, you get me?
Right, someone's getting it. Take what? That as you want.
Oh, yo. Yo, I'm fucking weird, bro.
I'm fucking frosty.
This breeze ain't safe, bro. That's a bear wave.
Yo, that's your fucking twin, Hanji.
Rah, chill out with that shit.
Yeah, you're on some BTL, you're on some UV.
Holy shit!
I feel like it's a ukulele thing that.
Day three, we're pre-drinking. Human skipped a seriously low point in my life where I woke up and I thought I was gonna die. I've been hungover all day, didn't even go skiing. But tonight, I'm going back to the Rise Festival, back to the main stage. Rough to see you and Mick Vicko, girls don't sing, and then eats everything at the other stage. It's gonna be a fucking madness. Also, some. Bullshit happened today. The archives, literally my fifth, like the person I've come here to see, you get there. She fucking cancelled today, bro. If you're watching this, you spoil my holiday, so just leave that for a second. Right, we're getting a bit toasty, and then we're off to see Girls Don't Sink, you get me? Apparently they've got old school R&B bangers, and I'm ready for it. Isaac, good luck trying to beat Girls Don't Sing, bro. That was fucking ridiculous, I swear down. Look at my fucking barnet. We're off to the after party. Eats everything.
Because after that c- he eats everything.
Let's fucking do this after party.
See you at the after party.
Let's go.
No, I think it's 4, you know.
Is it? Right, you man, night 4. We're going to this breeze, then we're going to hit up the main stage because Chaser's Theatres are playing tonight, which is going to be fucking gassy. Yo, also, we went to Pano today. Just a little sneak, just to see what it's saying, you get me? We went for 1 or 2 hours.
Loud.
Yo, the ski lifts are fucking... Yo, the mat... Bear hung over you, you're looking down, it's just a fucking 50,000 foot drop into snow. Bro, you're dead instantly.
And our chips are mean, fucking
bro. None of that, it's too congested to be chirping in them. We're gonna hit up the after party team, the arena again tonight. Sauce is on, so we're gonna do up a madness. You man, seriously, I need more drinks in my system. The energy's low today, I've had a lack of sleep. Man were waking me up, Aiden screaming and shouting and shagging in his sleep. Sack breeze on, go straight to the dance. Fuck this shit. Chase us there, so let's do it.
Together!
The fire.
bonjour, je m'appelle Benny B.
Shocking me wits.
Oh, I got. Got the AP 2 minutes away, girl.
Not getting mojito ever again.
Yo, it's fucking done. Where is it? Yo, dash, yo, pop all the bottles. Pop them.
Yo, look. Short lemonades, bro. Little baby dick lemonades.
That's like double the size of your cock. Rats. Little dumbbell dick. I'd like this with your cock.
Wakey can't speak right now, so PDP's do the intro. We're currently just outside Bo. Yo, it's gonna be a shutdown thing. There's an afters as well. Cue the footage. Sweet. Our last night we've just been at Umbrella Bar. We're off to the pub now. Gonna sup up there, have a few shots, get wavy, then we're gonna hit Smithy's because Wakey's not been yet.
No way. What the fuck are you doing? Man's lost the ski over there, you know.
There are no main stage acts on tonight. The festival is pretty much done. It's just a case of dashing around and getting fucked up in all the local bars, pubs. I haven't been to Smithies yet as well, which is like the main like club scene, because it's been bare busy. And every time we've gone too late and we haven't had a chance to get in there, they've always fucking dashed me out. So yeah, we're going to hit up Smithies tonight and ski all day as well. See your boys fucking knackered.